every sunrise, a new hope is born and an opportunity to make our lives more worthy and beautiful. Let's together make it healthy. Boosting fitness does not have to be complicated or expensive. Jumping the rope is the most underrated type of exercise. It can be done almost anywhere as long as you have a jumping rope. It is super convenient, easy and effective.
Good morning!
Namaste, Sat Sri Akal, Adab. You have tuned into the right channel, Roop's Life and Lifestyle. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and be connected to my loving family. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you the health benefits of jumping the rope. So keep watching.
Jumping the rope can burn 200 to 300 calories in about 15 minutes. You will notice that if you jump rope for 2 minutes as a beginner, it will challenge your cardiovascular capabilities. Your heart rate will rise. There is fat loss, particularly around your abs and trunk muscles. It also tones your arms and legs and gives it a great shape and definition. The feet must jump in time with the wrist rotating in order to create a continuous jumping motion, thereby helping to improve coordination. Jumping the rope forces you to coordinate your upper and lower body movements, so you are more agile and your body awareness is improved to a great extent. This also makes you less injury prone. Since jumping rope gets your heart pumping, it's great for your cardiovascular system and heart health. Lower overall body fat, less fat on the abdomen, and a better pulse rate, all these contribute to great heart health. Jumping the rope makes your bones stronger. It builds bone density through impact training. It also reduces the chances of osteoporosis. Before you grab the rope, there are a few basic things which you should consider. A. Warm up for 10 minutes before you start jumping the rope. B. Wear correct supportive gear and shoes to prevent wear and tear of muscles and avoid chances of injury. C. Keep your feet together, land lightly while jumping, keep the jumping height as low as possible.
If you liked today's content and it motivated you to take up a healthy lifestyle and lose the extra kilos, do give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Till we meet again, take good care of yourself. Stay fit, stay active, and don't forget to stay happy. Lots of love. Bye-bye.